It's been a great partnership. We're so thankful to have these students on board. We currently have 4 welders that are students at the school who are working every day at our facility here in Mann's Harbor. Welding is a trade that is a very high demand trade, and we always struggle to find the skilled talent, and the school has been able to provide a very good link for us to that talent here.
With this partnership set up as like an intern apprenticeship, they can go in and work whatever hours they're not in school. It could be, they could work 4 hours a week, or they could work 20 hours a week. It has given them a real life scenario, welding training, that they're actually welding the beams in all kinds of different positions. They're dealing with different types of configurations of joints, and this is training them, and it just makes them more valuable for them to go and pursue their career, because welding is not just a job, it's a career.
The ferry division works on all the ships throughout North Carolina, and they come in and they'll get their services. If they need fixing in the hull, we'll do that. If they need engine work, they do that. You can paint, all that stuff. It helps us a lot because it pays us to do it, so we can put that money back into our education, and it gives us real life experience that big time employers would like Newport News or other bigger shipyards of that nature.
The welding program here is offering me great experience. They tell us who we're shadowing and what we're doing, and then they set us up and they watch us as we assist. We've gotten to weld on things out there, and of course the foreman will come around and look at everybody's work and speak to each of us separately.
We work when we don't have classes. So, for example, in the summer is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, then we go over there, work full days, Thursday and Friday. I like the hands-on part, but I like putting things together and seeing them come together.
American Welding Society still says there's over 400,000 welding jobs open in the United States at this time. And we get emails from the Tidewater area that there's over 17,000. And naturally, we can't create one overnight. It does take time and training. If you're interested in welding, if you're a high school student, check into with your guidance counselor. They have dual enrollment programs we have here. You gain college credit at the same time that you gain your high school credit. We'd love to have you come by and check out some of our open houses.
We're hoping to take this partnership and grow it. The school is in our own backyard here, and it gives us a lot of opportunity to seek the skilled talent that we really need. Our shipyard is a great job for these students here. It provides them long-term employment, and we really hope to be able to leverage some of their talent and turn it into something a little more long-term.